A very fresh good morning to everyone. I am Harshja from Joseph and Mary Public School, and my co-partners are
myself Shantanu from Joseph and Mary Public School,
and my name is Keshav.
Today we are going to represent our idea to produce our tiles. Do you know a fact that more than 40% of plastic is used only once before it is thrown away, and less than 9% is recycled? We all as a human produces a lot of plastic waste in our day-to-day life. This plastic waste is then dumped in the dumping zones, and this dumping zones creates a lot of problem like bad smell, toxic gases and various diseases spread from these areas. We are going to contribute in resolving this issue by producing recycled plastic tile from this plastic waste. Now I would like to call Shantanu. He will explain you more about our idea.
As Harsh said, we are going to produce recycled plastic tiles to resolve this huge issue. Basically, our raw material is plastic waste, which we are going to collect from plastic dumping zones and by coordinating with local plastic collectors. This will also generate as type of permanent employment for them. We will produce tiles in different textures and designs. Our tiles going to help in cleaning dumping zones with very effective visual light on other features. I would like to invite
Keshav. Thank you, Shantanu. Our tile is very cost efficient. Our tile is also many times stronger and durable as compared to other tiles. No one in the market could compete. Our tile is for everyone, and we are trying to enable our tiles to everyone.